You can see me moving. You can know not only my position, but also my direction. Everything about my movement is being represented in a virtual environment. What I like about this project is that it allows real-world data to be represented in a virtual reality. Yes, it's a very basic project, but personally, I'm happy with it. Based on the previous project, I added a little bit more. That is the IMU sensor. IMU, meaningful inertial measurement unit, is that measures orientation, velocity, and gravitational forces by combining accelerometer, gyroscope, and magnetometer into one. Among the IMU sensors, the MPU6050 and BN055 were covered in a couple of previous projects. For more information on this, check out IMU projects on my channel. I did some tests with them. This is the system I use. In my previous project, I only had the ESP32 rolling 32 write and the BU01 module. This time, GUI-BNO055 was added here. GUI-BNO055 is a clone version of a BNO055. Anyway, by adding BNO055 to the existing system, the system was upgraded to display the user's rotation information as well. So we can easily see which direction the user is heading. This is very interesting. A display is also attached here. It displays the current system status through the 3.5-inch ILI9488. Let me power up. You can see the three columns on it. The left one shows the current Wi-Fi connection status. I put the SSID and password of my Wi-Fi in advance. After getting a local IP, it works as a UDP client. The right one shows the IMU status. Calibration starts at the same time as starting. Accelerometer, gyroscope, and magnetometer were calibrated. If you move it around, it'll be passed at some point. The sensor shows the distance from each anchor. After receiving rotation data from the BNO055 sensor, it continues to upload it to Unity's UDP server. This data is a quaternion. In the past, I made a 3D dice with MPU6050. There, I explained the difference between oil angle and quaternion. If you need it, just check it out. You need to only use the y-axis rotation from the quaternion. Maybe I will use all the xyz axis for something else in another project, but not in this project. You can see that the virtual character rotates the same as the real device rotates. When I tested, the BN055 had a significantly less drift than the MPU6050, and there seems to be a difference in the price of the sensor than much. Here is a project comparing the BN055 to the MPU6050. If you are interested, please take a look. The system transfers the distance between anchors from UWB and the quaternion value from the IMU sensor through UDP without any problem. To save our time, let's make a video play quickly. It's a fun test time. For testing, I attached the system I made to my right foot. If I walk around with this, the user in the virtual space should also show the same movement as me. It takes a long time to calibrate this time. Sometimes it takes some time. It's recommended to shake a little for calibration. Then it seems to be calibrated faster. Finally it says all set. Nice. Now let me work around with this device. You will see the device attitude to my right foot. As with the previous project, the position of the user in the virtual environment is also updated according to my position in rear. This is of course real time. Also, since I have information about rotation added to this project, whenever my foot changes the direction the user of the virtual environment is facing changes. These are all displayed in real time and working reliably. What needs to be improved is that the code should be modified to allow faster sampling of anchor distance data and quaternion data. It is best to send data with different sampling rates at their respective maximum rates, but in this case, the different interfaces of the system will conflict and become unstable. So I guess I will have to find the most efficient way. If I have new ideas, I will try to upgrade this system again. Did you like this project? I hope you like it. Okay, that's it for today. Thank you for watching. See you on the next project.